Hello guys, good morning. So this is Doc Franklin once again. So dito tayo ngayon sa isang episode ng repair kung saan itatampok natin yung ano, yung repair video sa isang BMW oil leaking on oil pan gasket. So just tune in and I will show you step by step procedures on doing this job. So on preparation on this job, so i-jack up natin yung engine dahil itong BMW oil pan gasket ay marami po siyang tatanggalin in order to access the oil pan. See, you can see there is a lot of oil leaking underneath, so it's very common on this on BMW engine na mag-leak kaagad yung kanyang mga ano, yung oil pan gasket. Tatlong location yung most common leaking sa BMW. Yung isa yung major leaking sa oil pan gasket. Tapos mayroon din siyang isang leaking dito sa ano, magli-leak din, common leaking ng BMW itong oil filter housing gasket at yung kanyang bulb cover gasket. Yun lang yung ano, tatlong most common location sa leaking sa BMWs. So isa yung oil filter housing gasket, bulb cover gasket at saka yung oil pan. So yun yung most common.